Thank you. fucking alive!
Thank you.
shitting me? Fucker! Where are you gonna go now?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you.
Thank you. It was an honest mistake.
Oh, fuck.
Looking forward to some peace and quiet this weekend. Wife is gone for the annual liposuction.
No, shit.
Mi vida loca, way out.
Workers unite. Inspecting the line, are you, boss? Okay, let's get it ready to ship. Look at me, Mama, printing license plates for a living.
Okay, the cars are ready. Pink slips are hot off the press. Go pick them up and take the cars to the sale. It'd be a shame to throw it away when we've come this far. That's going on the books, people. Car sold. Well done.
Next time, talk 50% faster. I don't got time for your mumbling. You do your job, I'll do mine. Hello. So long.
You won't be able to drive this one out of there. It's heading offshore with some pretty nasty individuals, so it's going to need an airlift. Collect a heavy lift chopper and then collect the car.
you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Okay.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? Okay, I got stuff to do. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Boss? I'll bring it by.
What the hell?
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way. What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Aight, I'll get back to work. on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Let me know if I can help you. I think you made the right decision.
Thanks. Hope you have a great day.
Gave me fucking harpies. Whatever, crazy bitch. Bye.
Hey, what's up? Nah, man, what? I don't want to be.
Get out of the way!
What's your problem?
That's what you look amazing.
Hi, darling.
Let's hang out soon.
Came out of nowhere. boss. Oh, hi. How can I help you? Just let me know what you need. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Please don't be creepy, all right? It's the general. You thought about giving me some shares, boss? Sorry, I don't got time for pleasantries. Just get the job done.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
You got clearance, I guess.